criminals hijacked an armored car and convinced the bank workers to give them the precious metal willingly. The robbers were engaged by both security forces and a Meriwether security team, but escaped. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in gold prices.
Illegal immigrants.
Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
But that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
You know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Franklin, what's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homie? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
Franklin, what's up, big homie?
Mike, man. I need to have a conversation with Trevor. You know, yeah, that conversation.
Oh, shit. All right, okay.
Look, man, the FIB dudes want him gone. And Devin Weston want y'all gone. You know how it is, dawg. Shit. Somebody gotta go.
Well, ain't fucking me.
Exactly, man. Look, we meeting at a Borough Heights. So you think you can help me?
I don't know. That sounds like it's your thing, Frank. I'll see what I can do.
Damn, you got all the cuts, man.
Lacey, come on, give us a smile. And I'm living so great. Pop Molly back at 09. All y'all bitches is late. Can't go. Absolutely no easy hit. That mean that gets ice cube. Got me on top of these ice cubes. Be beat up by Chuck E. Get the shot, get the dope. Back, bitch. And she ain't never leave me. I'm Chuck E.
Many of our leaders aren't doing their homework.
something protect.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, Peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down. But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking killed him!
Where are you, man? I'm chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay. I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Fucking cook at me!
You wanna kill me? Take a fucking shot!
Your best fucking friend!
Fuck you.
You know what, tough guy? It's time you grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regretted nothing, never cared for nothing. Well, fuck him. I mean, there's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
Guess that's that, then.
It is what it is.
Hey! It's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
Damn straight.